The pipelines for the waste pump and the gas tank need to go, along with the power plant.
Hello and welcome to my channel and welcome to another video. So today I'm doing a video of Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. It is the oil extractor Bravo base, and I managed to do it with stealth kills all around, so I got the full loot once the base has been destroyed. And it's been a bit of a weird one for me playing this game because I'm level combat power 12 or 13 now, I think it is. And it's sort of, you know, when you play a game and like you play it for quite a while and then it kind of clicks, certain things kind of click. So you know, I've got a really good bow which has like electrical storm arrows, which are fantastic at taking down the APCs, basically the guys in the RDA guys in suits, in their mech suits, which is really good, but taking them down quietly because normally I've just been using the like the slingshot thing with the sort of spear sling, which has been really good at attaching mines to the RDA guys, but also really bad at attracting the attention of the entire base, and then causing reinforcements, which means then you don't get all the loot at the end, and then you have to deal with even more troops, which then drags out the whole bases a lot longer. Anyway, that's a lot of waffling for me, but basically, yeah, I've managed to do like a stealth, my first stealth run for a base, basically not being alerted, not being detected by anybody, not alerting anybody, and getting the full loot at the end of the base. I'm quite proud of myself. But again, as I said, that's enough waffling. Here's a video of me doing oil extractor Bravo, stealth kills, full loot, and using all the tools in my arsenal. So, if you like this video, please hit that like button, consider subscribing as well, and thanks for watching. Cheers.
Yes, I was on.
Please
lost out on the plane will need to be logged using the relevant R290. Personnel, be advised. Pack your umbrella.
Why are the Navi here so obsessed with those moths? We're doing some action soon.
Don't look real. All personnel, be advised. Pack your umbrella.
Look like they could do some serious damage.
Thank you.
You don't want to see it happen.
Readings indicate a mechanical malfunction. Does anyone have eyes on
them? Very super sick.
Proud to have you among us.
It had no warning. It's all here.
So there we have it. That's Oil Extractor Bravo. Base completed. 100% stealth kills. Quiet as a mouse. Managed to get through that. And then, you know, obviously you get all the extra loot because you haven't alerted the RDA forces. So what did you guys think? Did you like the video? Did you think I did okay? Any suggestions on how I could improve? I'm always open to suggestions on improvements. But so far I am loving my journey through Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. And, you know, I take games as they come. As I said, I'm learning new tricks and ways to approach bases and how to be quieter and, you know, the different weapons to use. And yeah, let me know what you guys think. Leave a comment below, smash that like button, subscribe if you are somebody new, and I will see you on the next video. Peace.